This is the moment, you guys. This is literally the moment, you guys. The moment where we decide to realize that we're at the right time, at the right place, at that right moment of our lives, you guys. That's it, you guys. That's all it is. This is the moment where we listen to what God says about us and we disregard what we say about ourselves, our doubts and our fears. No, you guys. God says that we are limitless, we're blessed and unstoppable, and we're fearless through and with God. And that we could do anything and anything through Jesus Christ that dwells within us, you guys. Yes, and whatever idea we conceive, we will achieve through Jesus Christ that strengthens us, you guys. So this is the moment where we go all in. This is the moment where we grab our master key, unlock the spirit of greatness, and create a dream life through and with God only. You guys, we were created to win with and for God. We were created to be great with and for God. We were created to be amazing with and for God. We were created to be successful with and for God. We were created to glorify God through everything and anything that we go through, you guys. And that's just how it is, you guys. So let's go. Let's go be amazing, you guys. Oh, man. Jesus, my Lord and Savior, before he passed away, where he was unjustly crucified, he said, "You will create miracles and wonders greater than I did." And that's the truth, you guys. All we got to do is listen to what God says about us. All we got to do is unlock that greatness that's within us right here. Going within ourselves, using our master key, you guys. Oh, man. We can't be living in fears and doubts, because what's going to happen is eventually we're going to be on our dying deathbed. And we're going to be filled with regrets. I should have done this. I should have done that. We're going to should have all over ourselves. And that's not a way to live, you guys. No way. I am legally blind. I don't know if I'm centered. I think I am. But it doesn't matter to me, because I got a message to share with you guys. If I would wait for someone to create some kind of operation or some kind of device that'll help me see clearly for me to share this message, I'll be waiting a long time. But I see, you know what? I'm going to take a leap of faith. I'm going to trust that God's going to give me the words that I need, because I'm God's instrument, I'm God's vessel, and he's going to guide me. And I'm just go ahead and sharing this with you guys, being of service. The moment we stop making it about ourselves and realize that we're going to be of service, then we start growing, because we're helping others. And when we help others, it helps us grow, you guys. It helps us let go of the focus on ourselves, concentrate on how we can help others, and we grow, you guys. That's just beautiful. It's just a universal law. Also, how we treat others, you guys, our parents, our loved ones, whoever we are in a relationship, how we treat our body, how we react to everything is very key, you guys. How do we expect to get blessed if we're being rude, angry, disrespectful, obnoxious, a jerk? How could it be, like, say, for example, you see someone down and out and you just disregard them? Or how about, "Hey, how you doing? Have a good day." That little small, "Hey, how you doing? Have a good day," that can impact the person in a major way. So that's why I'm here to tell you, you are worthy. Don't ever think you're not worthy. You are amazing. We are proud of you. Yes, life is hard. No one told us it was going to be this hard, but you know what? It's supposed to be hard. But when we make bad decisions, it makes life even harder, you guys. When we make good decisions, then we get rewards. Bad decisions, bad choices, we get consequences. So let's not make it harder on ourselves. Also, let's not doubt what we can accomplish. Oh, no, Amelia Earhart, she flew over the entire ocean, the first female pilot. Oh, my goodness. Abraham Lincoln, he accomplished many things that they didn't think he was going to be able to accomplish. That was his legacy. That's what he left behind. Oh, my goodness. So let's not doubt ourselves or the power that we have. Because once we're unplugging and we are completely unplugged from the illusion, the programming that they have set up with, and we plug into God, then we're plugging into power, supernatural power. And when we do that and we are emotionally in line with the spirit of abundance and confidence, then miracles will be revealed, healing will be revealed, blessings will be revealed, and they will be falling all over us like raindrops from the heavenly skies. Man, we're going to go through some changes. We're going to learn how to laugh. And then how we treat ourselves is very important. We're going to learn how to treat ourselves and tell ourselves that we love ourselves and that we appreciate ourselves. We're going to be able to go ahead and hug ourselves, treat ourselves to something good, enjoy it second, enjoy a movie, enjoy a walk, enjoy life, you guys. And it all starts from the moment that we wake up. Okay, so breathing exercises in the morning, that's very key, 10, 15 minutes. Breathing exercises at night, right before we go to sleep. And during those breathing exercises, let's visualize how we see our best version of ourselves. What would they look like? How would they be dressed? What would they be doing? How do they walk? How do they talk? How do they live? How do they react? We start visualizing all that. Then we're going to bring it from that dimension to this dimension. Quantum physics, you guys. We have the power. Oh, we do. God gave us the power. Oh, man, to be miracles to others, to be of service, to be an instrument, a vessel of God. He gave us the power to accomplish anything. But we have to realize that this is the moment. This is the moment where we let go of all excuses. And we forgive ourselves because God already forgave us. And no holds barred. We put all the cards on the table, you guys. And this is the moment that we realize there's only one life, one shot. Let's go. Let's go, chance. Let's go be amazing, right? Now, if you're interested in business ownership and you're tired of working 9 to 5 and you're looking for another job and you're looking for another job, you're looking for another job and you're tired of living paycheck to paycheck, send me a comment. Let's have a meeting of the minds. I'm in business with my family. Headquarters is in Monrovia, California. And what we do, we make sure no family, whether it be mom and dad or single mother and single father, are being taken advantage of financially and ripped off. When they're doing that, they're taking money away from the table or from the kids, and I don't like that. We got to make sure that the kids are being mentored right, and the older folk that sacrificed for us to be here, we got to take care of them, and it's up to us. So if you're interested in earning extra income, owning your own business, owning your own life, and living the best life ever, and dreaming and creating through and with God only, then let me know, you guys. Let me know, okay? All starting on your spare time basis, and it's God family business. That's my philosophy. And only I'm looking for people that only want to do things right. Anything sleazy, greasy, I don't want to get away from me. So now, or this is the moment, you guys, where we put all excuses to the side, and we say, Father God, I surrender. Go ahead and show me, Father God. Show me. I trust you. Go ahead, show me, Father. My way leads to no way, but your way is the only way. So once we do that, you guys, like I did, that was the best decision, because then I was able to unplug from the programming that they have provided us with. And it's all an illusion, you guys. And once we plug into God, that is the real deal. Supernatural. Oh, my God. That is the real deal, Holy Phil. That's right, champs. So with that being said, once again, get up, dust yourself off, and let's go, champs. Let's get it done. Praise one, love one, God only. This is Polo Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here to let you know that you are amazing. And with God on our side, we're a blessing unstoppable. Let's get it done, champs. Let's get it done. Let's go. Blessings.